cool. Stalling today. Thank you. AirPods on today because I got roasted last time in that. Dude, I wore my toy ass today. Didn't know Tyson would be slinging so much moves with this new banger.
Straight to the shanty, or do you want to go up that long rocky hill climb?
Let's do a long rocky hill climb. I was gonna try to send it to the left, but. How's the bike feeling?
Pretty good.
Woo! doing? Am I representing the 500s okay? wicked screwed. Alright, here we go. Focus. Watch where you can hit on. Waited just long enough for my arms to get a little bit more tired, and then we're starting again. Okay, here we go. 500's feeling good. We're off of a good oil change. Mounted the Jeep, Voyager Pro. Hey there, looking good. 21 miles an hour. 12. Yeah, all right, sweet. All right, oh, rock. Focus. All right, here we go. I'm in it now. Let's go. Too much in it. rubbing his race and didn't rub him. I'm soft. Whoa. I think I'm gonna rub it to the ground later.
First or second?
Oh, I don't care. We can do it. We can do a true opposite of last time if you want. Or we can rip up the water bottle trails again.
Up to you.
Well, I think going up the water bar is more fun, but we did it last time, so what, we can switch up.
So you want to go down the water bars?
Yeah, or whatever you want to do.
Or we go down and up the water bars.
Okay. Screw that trail. I already ripped my jersey enough. he wants to go up and I'm the beta, that's why. Oh yeah, he does. Ow. God, my elbow, boys. This is where I goofed up. Big goof goofing. So, okay, that's what it looks like. Ooh, 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 ooh. When he said Jersey Ripper earlier, I thought he meant like New Jersey Ripping Trail. Not the dirt bike Jersey Ripping. Oh, see, I did a little no footer there. Elbow, that kind of hurts the elbow, the pulling, but this will be better.
I mean, the other option is the other trail.
No. I think it's will be. It's not. It's just like when I have to fully extend my arm, like when you go down. So it won't happen on the way up, I don't think. Thank you.
do this.
Good?
Right. Yes, sir. Well, that side's a little easier. Thank you. dollar.
What time you got?
You gonna pay up now or when we get to the top? 6:21.
How many beers you got?
Three.
Okay. Alright. What'd you say, 6:21?
Dollar.
I'm having dollars. I'm having dollars.
Yeah, it's a fun trail if I remember. I don't really remember how to... it's fun, long though, right?
It's pretty long.
Yeah, let's do it.
It's fast. Like, once you get out of the... all the...
That's enough talking, Tyson. Let's go. How low is it? Oh. Going up Tyson. Yeah, so super wet. And lots of Becky Becky. you gotta hold the clutch, you better. still keep going. I think it's still another, like 250. This looks open, but I think we gotta get a little bit more. Yep. This is it. Yeah. That's hard.
You like so much that things get broken.
Break it.
I don't think I got enough leverage.
Here, pass me the thing. You got, see the, yuck. Wow, how's that, buddy? Wow, there's a lot of trees down.
Oh!
would be nice.
He's hunting probably, huh?
Eddie?
Yeah.
Now he's scouting. He shouldn't be hunting, though.
Why? Not allowed to hunt at night?
No, you can't hunt afternoon.
Really? Is that a rule change?
Yeah, but this is when you should... This is the best time to roost a bird, so I'm not surprised he's out.
So you tree at night and come back in the morning?
Yeah.
Will it stay there?
Yeah. I don't think they're quite up in their trees yet. They usually have best luck at in 10 more minutes. And they'll usually shot gobble, and then you just kind of, you want to hunt within 200 yards of them in the morning. Go into too close because they can see you walking up. Huh. Yeah, I hope he, has he gotten one yet?
Okay. All right,
you
ready?
Yeah. It looks more Italian in it. acre, maybe. Oh,